The 5 most expensive coffee beans in the world. The last one is truly unique. Number 5. Jamaica Blue Mountain. Coffee beans loved for their mild flavor and lack of bitterness. These coffee beans are exclusively grown at the Wallingford Estate in the Blue Mountains of Jamaica. The overall price for these beans can reach up to $50 per pound. Number 4. Guatemala Huehuetenango Coffee Beans. These coffee beans have previously won awards at the Cup of Excellence in 2006, 2007, and 2002. They can cost up to $60 per pound. Number 3. Brazil's Fazenda Santa Ynez Coffee Beans. These coffee beans are grown in Minas Gerais, Brazil, and received the highest rating at the 2006 Cup of Excellence Awards. They go for over $70 per pound. Number 2. Panama's Hacienda La Esmeralda Coffee Beans. Hacienda La Esmeralda coffee beans from Panama are renowned for their incredible aroma and flavor. Mainly cultivated in western Panama on the slopes of Mount Baru, shaded by guava trees, these beans are the most sought after in the world and can cost up to $100 per pound. Number 1. Civet Kopi Luwak Coffee. These coffee beans are partially digested by the Asian palm civet, which means the beans pass through the animal's digestive system, resulting in a unique flavor and a complete lack of bitterness. Due to this unusual production process, these coffee beans are expensive and can cost up to $600 per pound.